The next topic we are going to discuss today is operating system. So what is operating system? So operating system platform, which will help you to interact user with the computer. So normally it's so called as platform. So what are the different types of operating system categories available? That is start from DOS and Windows and Unix. There are major three categories of operating systems available. So what is DOS? That is a disk operating system. So it is very good for all the character user interface. It is so called as CUI, character user interface. That is how the concept behind that is single user, single task. And Windows. So Windows is graphic user interface, so called as GUI. So apart from DOS, so now come to the concept that is called Windows. So always use the user friendly and always use a graphical oriented interaction, that is graphical user interaction. So that will has the concept that is called as single user multitask, where DOS has the single user single task and Windows have the concept that is called as single user multitask. And another operating system, third type, is Unix. So what is Unix? It's a very good operating system which follow the concept that is called as multi-user multitask. So these are the major three types of operating system platforms available to user interact with the computer. So major categories: DOS, disk operating system, Windows, and third one is Unix. Single user single task, single user multitask, and single multi-user multitask. So coming to the next concept, that is called as operators in C. So what is operators? So operators are major play the major role in C programming, where it has the control of all the do the addition, subtraction, multiplication, and other tasks. So there are around 10 operators available in the C programming. So start from assignment operator, that is called as when you want to assign some values to the variable. So you can use the assignment operator. Very good example, a equal to 5. So now 5 is assigned to the variable that is called as a. So the value of a hereafter it will going to play with 5. And second one is arithmetic operator. That is, these are the arithmetic operators, 5 types available: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and modular division. And third one is relational operator. It's going to talk about the relationship between the different values of variable we are using. So greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, and not equal to. So these are the different types of relational operator available, used to find the relationship among the constants and variables we are using in the C program. Logical operator. So logical relationship between the different types of value of variables we are using. Three types is available. So logical AND, OR, and NOT. So these are the three major types of logical operators available. So address operator. So it's going to represent the address of the particular variable we are using from the memory location. So the symbol which is used is AND symbol, that is your ambition symbol we are using. And sixth one is increment or decrement operator, that is plus plus and minus minus. So two operators so called as increment. So plus is coming under the increment operator, and minus minus, which is so called as decrement operator. It's going to increase the value by 1 and decrease the value by 1. And seventh one is compound assignment operator. So it's going to do the compounding operation, that is equal to, plus equal to, so minus equal to, divided by equal to, multiply equal to, and modular divide by equal to. So where you can directly do the all kind of operation. So with the help of two variables you can use, say a plus equal to b. So instead of writing a equal to a plus b, you can directly write a plus equal to b. So that will compounding the two values, and you can increase or decrease or multiply or divide or find the modular division for the variables you are using. And eighth one is size of operator. So in C program itself, to find the size of the particular data type or variable you are using, so that time you can use the size of operator. The keyword which is used in the size of operator is size of, so in the bracket you have to represent the variable name. So this is variable name which help you to identify the size of the particular variable you are using. The keyword is size of. Ninth one is conditional or ternary operator. It's going to check the condition with three values or two values you are using, okay, the question mark, and we have variable name. So again it's going to check the condition, two conditions. So normally it's use the question mark and colon symbol. So this is called as conditional or ternary operator, which is going to use check the different values you are using in the C program. And 10th one is type cast operator. So you want to convert type from integer to float, float to double in between the program. So after you declaring some value x or y or z, it is possible, you can change any time. So general format is data type and your variable name. So in between the program you can change the type already declared in float, you can convert to integer. Just mention the data type, x or y, what are the variable available. So these are the different types of operators, that is around 10 operators available in the C program.